Hello friends, welcome Skill India ITI channel. For several days I have not uploaded the video. I hope you enjoy my old video. If you like video, good, then like and subscribe to the channel. And for getting the video notification, keep getting it and press the bell icon. I would like to tell you, carefully check the question. Let's go. Today your first question is lathe machine. Question is, which one of the following tools angle is provided to avoided turbing of the body of? Four options give your screen. And friend, this question is, correct answer is option C, clearance angle. Your next question is, the negative rake angle is generally provided on the tool made of? Question is, the negative rake angle is generally provided on the tool made of? Four options give your screen. And friend, this question is correct answer is option C, tungsten carbide. Next question is, which one of the following is used only for finishing and maintaining correct form of thread? So friend, this question is correct answer is option C, threading chaser. Next question is, the chip breaker on a lathe tool is essential when? Four options give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option B, turning ductile materials and to break to the chip. Next question is, a tool which is used to enlarge a previously drilled holes is now as? So friend, this question is correct answer is option D, boring tool. Next question is in your screen. Question is, name the angle marked A in the lathe cutting tool show in the figure. Four option you give your screen. And friend, this question is correct answer is option B, side rack angle. Next question is in your screen. Question is, insert high speed steel tool bits are more useful. Question is, insert high speed steel tool bits are more useful. Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option D, all the above. Next question is in your screen, which one of the following material is used for manufacturing center drill? Question is, which one of the following material is used for manufacturing center drills? Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is friend option C, high speed steel. Next question is, which among the following statement in respect of the lathe cutting tools is correct? Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is friend option B, the property of tool chipping off with vibration is more for cemented carbide tools than that of high speed steel tools. Next question is in your screen. Question is, in the parting of tool, which angle will help the tool to penetrate into the work without rubbing at the sides? Four option give your screen. And friend, this question is correct answer is option D, back clearance angle. Next question is, which one of the following angles in the lathe tool helps for easy flow of chips? So friend, this question is correct answer is option A, top rack angle. Next question is, which among the following statements in respect of chip breakers is correct? Four option give your screen. And friend, this question is correct answer is option D, all the above. Next question is, the width of the tool used to cut 10 mm pitch square thread is? Question is, the width of the tool used to cut 10 mm pitch square thread is? Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option C, 5 mm. Next question is, the included angle of the countersinking portion of a center drill of type B used for protecting the center holes is? This question is correct answer is friend, option D, 120 degree. Your next question is, which one of the following angles of rough turning tool depends upon the feed rate choice? So friend, this question is correct answer is option D, side clearance angle. Your next question is, the size of the center drill is selected on the basis of the length of the four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is friend, option C, diameter of the workpiece. Next question is, tapes are surface tread 2. Question is, tapes are surface tread 2. Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option B, improve the wear resistance property. Next question is, to enable a nut to fit properly on a bolt of square threads, the width of the internal square threading tool should be? So friend, this question is correct answer is option A. Your next question is, the tip of cemented carbide tools is joined on the shank by? Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option B, brazing. Next question is, which one of the following materials for lathe cutting tools can be forged to any desired shape? So friend, this question is correct answer is option B, high carbon steel. Next question is, when rough turning of workpiece with a carbide tool, long curly chips are formed. When one of the following is the right way of getting rid of this kind of chip? So friend, this question is correct answer is option C, provided chip breaker on the tool. Next question is, which one of the following statements is true with reference to the tool life? Question is, which one of the following statement is true with the reference to the tool life? So friend, this question is correct answer is option C, time between tools successive regards. And your next question is friend, question is, a carbide tip tool with blue marking is used on a lathe. Which one of the following materials can be mechanized with this tool? Four option give your screen. And this question is correct answer is option B, steel. Next question is, hand chaser are used for? Question is, hand chaser are used for? Right answer is rectifying threads cut on steel roots which are distorted. Option C. Option C is, this question is correct answer. And today's your last question is, the included angle of the countersinking portion of a center drill of type B used for protecting the center holes is? For option give your screen. And this question is right answer is friend, option D, 120 degree. I hope you guys will look great video. If you like video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching Skill India ITI channel. Jai Hind.